Spider friend, spider friend, whacking away at the spider friend. Alright, so do that door. Molten lava. Dip for the god of grace, go on. When you see me go around like this, you're like wondering what the hell I'm doing. I'm mapping out the room. So that's well defined on the map. Looks nice. Alright, so through here, obviously. Oh, is that the hard west wall? It is. Okay. And we came from there. Tanto, that's a kind of blade. It's not gonna be magical. The specialized weapons I never find are magical. Feel like I haven't saved for a while. Hi! So first we had endless skeletons, now we have endless spiders. Really still had enough spiders since that web. Selene's web, is that what it's called? A river runs through it. So from here. Okay. I'm not sure if that goes through. I really hate going in the water anyway, so it's hard to get up sometimes. So I'm gonna go here, here, here. Ooh. And it. Whoa, I have to jump over the lava to get to that. But that's what I have to do. And that's what I will do. Yeah, if I can jump over the lava, I can go over there. Tell I'm thrilled. Well, shouldn't be an issue, but just in case, you know. Gold pieces, long sword. Oop. A torque. All right, that's cool. So we've reached the limit of where we can go, I think, without going in the water again. Guess we're going in the water again. Now if I go this way, that's west though. I mean, if it goes under this, if I get down in here, that's great. This kind of looks like a hard wall, but it turns, so probably not. Yeah, we'll see where we can go. That's south. Am I better off trying to go south? Let's go west. Stopping me. Ah! I can't move. Is it because that's stopping me? Alright, that's annoying, and I'm getting hit. There's another way around, I think, going this way. I've been here, obviously. Chest is open. Hoping this brings us where we want to go? I can't move. I literally can't go into this area. And I'm getting hit. Oh wow, I'm completely stuck now. Oh! I can't move any direction. Strafe? I can't even strafe. Hold up. Maybe I can hit it. Ah! There you go. It was blocking my way forward somehow. Wow, look at all these chests. Failure. An amulet. Silver longsword, which I'll skip. You know, it's funny, because escape brings you out here, but escape doesn't bring you back. This was back when people were still working on how to figuring out how to do interfaces and stuff. I am selecting, okay. A crystal, plate helm, my inventory is full. Time to drop some more stuff. That was a pain getting in here. Do I have, potion of restore, no. Like something of stamina. No, I don't have anything like that. I guess I'm missing it. Alright, let's see what we can drop, because I want to pick up some things. Right, longsword. I am going to drop the other longsword now. Staffs of Luck, slightly used. The bracelet, okay. Alright, I have this one on. 25. This one's just 20. Drop. Dropping this one. 24. Could be valuable to sell. And just 20. Drop. And the belt. Belt's not that great either. Dropping the belt. Ebony torque. I don't know if there's anything better than ebony. 22. I'm gonna drop this one. 20. I'll drop this one as well. And the adamantium amulet. This amulet, not that great. All right. To get the plate helm is magical. And then this, I think I got everything out of there, and we got this one. And shield, okay. Let me just look at this, because we can probably drop this as well. That's magical. I'll hold on to it. For now. If I could, I'd rest, because we have stamina really low. I don't have any other way to restore stamina other than, well, a potion, which I don't have, a spell, which I don't have, or resting, which I can't because there's enemy nearby. Alright, but I am gonna save then. And let's see where we are. Wow, okay. You know, I don't want to mess around with the water anymore. Let's use pass wall in the southeast corner. Which is right here. Ah! How are you completely prepared for me to do that? It's like, she's got pass wall. Be ready. I really didn't get anywhere that great. I don't know if I need to explore this stuff under here. This floor, well... It's more like a rectangle. I don't wanna. This way? I want to see how much is left in that pass wall. North? Yeah. I think I have something else pass wall, or unless I used it up. Bracers of pass wall. 12 charges left. That's it. Alright. Well, 12 charges is not bad. I guess I'm done with it. I'm gonna go through that door and then south, because I haven't seen that stuff. Unless... Well, I do want to see what's down here, but I need to get my stamina back before I do all that swimming again. Yeah, we'll go this way. Thank you. but a door. Okay, enough bongs. Enough bonging. Bonging around. Well, that didn't get us much of anywhere. That's unusual, isn't it? Wow. Right. Was it here I thought I could go through? Let me see. Yeah. Pass wall again. Select a minotaur maze, only a bony skeleton maze. Oh, hi. How dare you have nothing usable? I'll call the board of directors on you. Summon the House of Lords. Guys, got any beds around here? I could use a rest. Where do you rest those bony bones? They didn't answer me. How rude. All they did was attack me some more. $50, I think? Something. Wow. I'm amazed at the maze. Really? What was the point of all that? Alright, let's go back up through that door. I'm turning north here. Yes. I'm going... east. North. East. Hi. Come on in. Mapping out the room. Now going south. Oh, I do not like you. I really don't like you. This is a what? A wraith. I will defeat you, Sir Wraith. Thank you. Oh. Nice! It's been a while. I was wondering, am I gonna go up? 5 points, that's pretty good. What was I planning on working on? I know I was just saving these two for last. Willpower? Let's put in that. We got 79. It helps us resist spells and something else. Oh yeah, magic defense. Does it even make sense to do that? Because I have the Ring of Finaster, but whatever. Maybe I should put 80 next and then put the rest into strength. Because I do tend to just whack things around a lot. See what I have. I wonder if the goodie is in there. What we need. Used. Next is worn, and then we have to stop using it. Unless we want to risk it breaking. You laugh at the amateur quality of this lock. No, prize is not in there. Bracelet, plate, boots. Nothing else, right? Nope, okay. Okay. We're in the south east quarter. We've explored most of this stuff. The only place we haven't explored is up here near the way down, and then all this. Let's go up there next. I want to see if I can find a raised platform and rest. Maybe that. Alright, so through the north door, west, turn north. Oops. I think I'm going far up here. Yeah. I am going to take the river and try to come out here. And hopefully I can rest on those raised, what looks to be a raised platform or two. So from here, right. I'll make a left as soon as I can and follow it all the way around. Gonna save first in case I run out of stamina and die in the water. Getting there. Mm. This would serve my purposes nicely, actually, yes. If only monsters won't be around, we'll be set. Yay. Shield of Finaster. Awesome. That's what I wanted. So let's see what's up in this northeastern corner then. If we go this way. Oh, we have to continue using the water. Yeah. There's no other way through. If I find my way, if I find a way down, or if I find the clue to the staff piece, I'm not gonna bother with all this, because that's ridiculous to go through all that. So we are going north, turning left, which is west. Wish me luck. I hear you. That's a I'm not trying to camp. Maybe it is in there. That'd be great. Anyway, here, hellhounds. Hellhounds on your tail, boy. There's a lot of them. Oh my god. I think they kill themselves with the fireballs. You think they'd be resistant to their own fireballs. But I see, I think it's friendly fire is what's getting them. I can kill them in one hit. I swear one of them I didn't even hit. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them? I think I only hit like 2 or 3. Just let them take themselves out. Alright, so all mapped out. Interesting. Alright. Don't want the silver helm. Buckler, maybe. A torque. Six gold. It's not in here. Damn you all to hell. It's down through all the rivers. Or the way down is. Unless it's in here. But I don't know how to get in there. Unless I just keep using... what do you call it? Unless that goes under. Doesn't look like it does, though. So I guess our thing is down here. How do I... let's head west and then in one of these. Let's see. I can probably drop some of this stuff. Thought I was going to be done. For some reason I thought this was it. Alright, drop the buckler. But no, it's probably going to be in a place that's like... very... like... I don't know. It's going to be in an interesting area. Probably enemies all around. That kind of thing. Alright, so here... I do want to see what's through there. I'm afraid of running out of charges on this thing. No pilfering. There's nothing in there. It looked like there was a room. Ah, damn it. Alright. I need to get back in the water, unfortunately. We need to do a lot of swimming. I wasted that. I wasted 2 charges there, but I wanted to see what was there. Eight charges left. With 3 uses each. But I usually don't need to use 3 altogether like that. Should I go up here? I could. But... it's a dead end. Well, if I head all the way down here. I could come out here. And then hit this door. And then do some more swimming. Hooray. Alright, so I know how to turn. Then left. And follow it around. Oops. Just making sure I'm in. Wait. Okay. I need somewhere to restore my stamina between all this. I don't know if I'm gonna find something like that. I couldn't stand, I got stuck in that room, I couldn't move. Right from here? Yes. Okay. I don't think there's a place to rest in here. It's quiet though, maybe. Nope. Oh! Hello! It's Bruce Dickinson! With boobs. I'm not even gonna look, actually, at the loot. Alright, let's try again. Oh my god, what? Who the hell are you? Who the hell? What the? Wow, what is that? A fire demon. Alright, resist fire, then, obviously. And oh, I have pass wall as a spell. Duh. Forgot about that. Alright, never mind. I have a spell pass wall. Alright, first we have to survive this. Fire stuff is not going to help. Mystic Blast? Bye-bye, fire demon. Wow, first time ever seeing one of those. Cool! So exciting. Through the door at south. I got my stamina back, though. That's important. From here, no. I think. Where am I going? Show me. I need to jump back in the water. Way. Well, the goodie, or the way down, has to be through there. Hopefully it's the goodie. I would like it to be the goodie. Which is, I forget what it even is. A tablet? A map? Alright, south and west. Alright. Fifty-nine. You know, I could save myself some. This looks like it ends there. I could save myself a little bit of swimming by going through here and jumping across the lava and then going out here. But really, it's not much. So I need to follow this around. Like, I think. I'm not sure if that goes under. But it definitely goes out into something right here. So that's where I'm going to try to go. Alright, so I need to make a right whenever I can.